Taking the foresight report into consideration, it is clear that the development of obesity on an individual basis is the result of a complex interplay of individual genetic physiological factors with the environment and social context.
The basic principle of calorie intake versus calorie output is correct, but there are many complexities that influence the amount of energy consumed and expended.